This is lesson 10 on the Quine-McCluskey minimization method. We saw in lesson 9 how you could use Carnot maps to reduce logic equations.